Good afternoon, YouTube family. It is Shirley coming to you with my Shop Miss A haul. And normally I would get on the site because I'm running out of brow product. I'd always go on the site, you know, to get as much brow product as possible, and I'll test them out and try them out for the simple fact that I'm forever always in the market for brow products. So I can't see myself ever purchasing one product for brow for $20. Never. So I will always be on the search for anything that's new, that's that could really help out my brows. So far I got a couple of items from Wish. Hopefully I can get the rest to show you other products that I got from that site that are also focusing in brow products as well. So right now I am opening up the bag. This is how it came in. I placed the order around my birthday. I had a good amount of gift cards, so I decided to go on the site and get some stuff. So besides brow products, I did get other items as well. So we're going to see what they have. Quite well. Everything is perfect. And somebody calls me to go on the site prematurely. And I will link her Shop Miss A in the description box. But she's the reason why I went on the site to buy some stuff. So I will start with this beautiful scarf. Right. Isn't that perfect? Isn't that beautiful for Mother's Day? Perfect for Mother's Day. Looks like something I'll give my mother-in-law. Yes, I am thinking about Mother's Day. That's just how my mind is. I am so early. Here's one of the sponges that she also hauled. They're real nice and soft. Got one of these. Also got another eyelash applicator. One of my children snatched it and I cannot find it, so I ordered another. Also bought the $20 brush set that they had. For $10. They have a $20 set and then they have a $10 set. And I think I got the $10 unit, right? And it comes with the descriptions of the brushes, but you could do whatever you want with the brushes. I don't follow the rules most of the time, so definitely show you. I think I created a fan brush. A couple of them, not all of them. Here's another fan brush, so there's two different kinds. Here's another one. This is, looks like it's the largest brush that they have. It doesn't have a name, it just says F12. Is not here, so, which is fine. But this is the largest brush that they have, and it is very soft, okay? So I can't wait to try these. Okay. And here is a tweezer. In my little bag that I have left of goodies. This says mascara Starry, and this is Santeen matted long lasting lip gloss. The This is really pretty. Really pretty. Here is another one, long-lasting matted liquid lipstick. Another mascara. Eyeliner. I got a lash primer, long-lasting. Got one of the Cleva pencil eyeliner in the color Mocha. I got a brow eye crayon in the color brown. I want to try a gray lip one day. I think that's real pretty. Here is a liquid eyeliner. You know, they say the eyeliners only last for like, what, 90 days, so time for me to get rid of what I already have. Since we are in the month of March, third quarter. Yes, towards the end of March, I'll get rid of them. And I got this glitter liner, you guys. This is so pretty. Isn't that pretty? It's pretty. And a liquid eyeliner, smug proof. Also got this Clean Color Minerals, the loose powder eyeshadow in the color Mystic. Can you see the color? I don't know, but it's pretty. It has a divider or sifter. So that is my Sharpness A haul. I hope you guys have a wonderful and have a wonderful and blessed weekend. Bye.